Welcome again, you two, to Back War Heroes, number two, the video game. Oh, so when I use game one. Continue. Well, okay. But still, the graphics for this game, I don't know what's up. It's like instant bloom and all that. I don't know, is it just me or just really annoying to see? I don't know, it's still a fun game to me, though, so there's that. But yeah, I have never seen a game with, like, instant bloom. But I'm not gonna screw around with the graphics anymore. Maybe it's because of my monitor, my resolution. Sorry. I've tried to fix certain resolution. There's nothing I can do about it. Enter shop new. Yeah. Let's continue. I killed the lizard in the last game. Oh, God. And this guy is still my favorite. I think he's green. Crap. Wait. What? Oh, wait. There's. Oh, you opened up, and you're open. Okay, I'm gonna go down Fox Mountain. Did I do that? Level's complete. 1 of 4. Wait. I can go. Avax Stronghold. Okay. So, is. I want to say this is the one I did. Vizux Coastline. Yeah, it is, because that's Baraka Bluff. And there's the lizard head. So I got. Okay then. Smuggler's Cove. Then why is this one still open? Completion grade standard silver casters, gold casters. Oh, it's because I did. Okay. Now I think that goes to the completion rate too, and not just the levels. Let's go into Smuggler's Cove. Just like Mario! Boom, boom, boom. This game's pretty cool though. I can. Oh, you got your arm back, bro. Oh. You are stupid, okay? You're just really stupid. Last time we cut his arm off, I don't know if that was in the VR or not. Pretty sure I got cut out. Whoa, you're new. Oh my god, they didn't give me the green guy. Off the back, you dicks. You know I like the green guy, don't take him from me. This guy's my favorite and they want to take him from me. I like this guy. Also, sharing those things give him money, so. Urgh. Jay, I live you most day. I don't like the sniper. And he shot something different. Okay, there we go. Oh, yes. Throw me of all the money, goodness. Boom, bitch. Collecting all the money. I wish there was an easier way to switch, though. Come on, open it. Oh, yes. All them Lego pieces. Legos for life. Boom. Oh, I got another. So I need to be Kongu now. Is this Kongu? Why? Oh wait, that's the green guy, right? Yeah. Whoa! Awesome. Here, yeah. You will fall down to the path of Kongu. I don't know how strong his armor is, neither, because I maxed out his armor in the last episode. Oh god, I maxed his armor out in the last episode. Come on, you can't beat me, guys. You can try all you want, but you won't succeed. Wow, there's just like tons of mass. Like, what? Is it like a grenade? I don't think I like this guy too much, just saying. Oh. Hey, screw off. Ass. Yeah, I need to be you. Come on, yeah, plant the seed things. Flowers! Weird flower things. Awesome. Wow, this one is very foggy. Okay. Let's come around and open this up. Oh, yes. So many Legos. Collect all the Legos. Now, I thought it was more. I think it's better to, like, collect all the Legos you possibly can and, like. Oh no, I think it's better for you, in all honesty, because you can get much more out of it. Because I spent all the Legos I had pretty damn fast. Yeah, that one, I just like planting those too, it's awesome. I'm helping the environment one step at a time. Wait, can I destroy? I can destroy what I planted and get Legos out? Oh, hell yeah. Destroy my planet. Oh my god, destroy everything. Oh god, yes. Ultimate capitalist simulator. Destroy everything and get rich. Get rich quick. You know if you want to get rich quick, all you gotta do is destroy everything in your path and just take all the money of it that falls out. If only it was as easy as that in real life. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Hero mode, because I am the ultimate capitalist. Ultimate capitalism. Where's your black new prayer? Okay. I'm not gonna do that yet. You know what? You gave me an APAR anyways. Thank you. Wait, this isn't a par. This is the blue guy. I'm pretty sure this isn't a par. This isn't a par. Until pretty clear because how crappy his weapon is. Even this guy's weapon is better than that weapon. Just saying. Yeah. Open up the chest like Zelda. Destroy all the things. Infinite mischief shower canister. Can I destroy that for money? Oh, no. Of course. Of course I can. That gives you. Am I going to just like stay in hero mode or something? So I have to climb up. Okay, just gonna say this is kind of weird. Like, okay. If you wanted me to. Wow, they want me to have the green guy really bad. When I need to be the black guy at the moment. What do you mean? This is him. Or, I don't understand. I don't know what you want from me, game. Tell me clearly. Tell me. Yeah, I'm dead. You know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna continue on my way. Yeah, and I need to be green guy. Which is honestly my favorite. Whoa, I'm jumping left. Did I just kill something by doing that? And they gave me a... Wait, another? Am I even going the correct way? Am I just heading into a secret way without knowing somehow? Because I'm pretty sure I wasn't finding... Come on, jump. There we go. See, his weapon has an axe on it. It's like a shotgun axe. It's awesome. Am I even heading the right direction? It feels like I'm going in circles. Like... Oh, fuck. Can I jump back over? Apparently not. Yeah. I have no idea where I'm going. I have nowhere idea where I'm supposed to be, so... Yeah. I think I pressed the wrong button. I found a cave! I somehow never noticed the torches. Instead, I went up there because it seemed like a place I was supposed to go, but I didn't notice this area. I am very shocked. I'm pretty sure this was the area I'm supposed to... Yep, it's the correct way. Oh no, flappy Legos. And dancing Legos. Am I just going to be stuck in hero mode? Because I've been in hero mode for a good 10 minutes. Well, a good 6 minutes. Oh god. Destroy everything in the Bionicle Hero's path. Destroy everything and get rich. I'm a rich motherfucker. I'm a rich bitch. Yeah. Yeah. I'm rich, baby. Yeah, I'm rich. You know you gotta get rich quick when you destroy shit. Oh yeah. Flowers! Also, I'm going to be putting videos up on this game frequently because I want to return this game back to my friend as soon as possible so I don't think I'm, like, fucking trying to keep it. But, yeah. And, too, I kind of want to finish the Let's Play for the series up for this pretty fast because I got a bunch of other games I need to get playing. Okay, not really, though, but, yeah, I love this game. I'm just making up excuses to play and post more videos on it, really. Oh my god, you look amazing. Holy hell. You are adorable! Now, stop that. Quit moving my thing up. Thank you. I want to take a screenshot of that because it's pretty damn cool looking. Hey, wait, wait. Oh my god, am I supposed to bring that thing back to life? Come on, I want to get a better view of it. Hello, my dear friend. We meet again. I know it's been long yet. Well, fuck you. I know it's been long time since we met, Mr. Spider Scorpion guy. But you should know, I always loved you. So now I got to put you down. I'm so sorry. Bye. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Ooh, hello. What am I building? Oh my god, there's another one, you guys. Be free! Be free, young one! Be free! Be one. Whoa. I didn't mean to kill yourself. Oh, wait. No, I think you're still alive. Thank you. Wait, no, where's your head? Where's your head, bro? He did kill himself for me! Why not? That's his head right there. Oh, well, fuck you too, then. I wanted you to sacrifice yourself for me. You bastard. You didn't sacrifice yourself for the greater of mankind. No, well, I'm a Bionicle, so you didn't sacrifice for yourself for the greater of Bionicle. Oh god, you're still alive! Where'd he go? He flew off when I shot him. Oh well. Whoa. Is this... Okay, I guess this is a way like saying, no, you're not allowed. No, you're not allowed to go through here yet. Okay. I understand. I understand what you're... Screw off! Screw off. Dicks. Mr. Green. Okay. I'm pretty sure I got... Yep. Of course. Why can't Green do everything? Come on, he's my favorite. I fucking love the Green guy. I also love... Oh my god. Some statues. I want to make a really bad joke, but I know I shouldn't. Checkpoint! Destroy everything and get rich quick! Oh, hello. Oh, what are you? Are you a freaking suicide? Are you from Star Wars? Are you one of those robots that turn into balls, roll around, have force field, and fucking, like, blaze, rapid fire all over your ass? Yeah, I know what you are, you little dicks. I played you in, can't remember the Star Wars game. Okay, I can't destroy that. But I gotta be a good guy in order to do that, so now I'm fighting like an endless wave. And I just realized I am at 3 hearts with this guy. Oh yeah, I guess it, I wonder how many hits I can actually take. No, I'm not taking any. Hey, I got the guy I want. I am feeling myself with my green rage. I will destroy everything. I will become Donald Trump. I will make sure I can pay off my small loan of $1 million. I will build the wall to keep all you rat bastards out, you dicks. This nation is only good for the green man, for the green of mankind, because I am Hero Mode! Okay, I honestly think I went a little far with that. Oh no, I was boring. I got caught up in the fucking moment. Gimme. I think the one guy's a new guy. This guy's just a fucking... Hang on. I think I got a new guy unless this was him. I'm pretty sure... Okay, I didn't get a new guy. This is all I got. Destroy the flowers! Make mine. Destroy everything, make profit in Legos. I knew when I was a kid I should have invested in Legos. I should have told my parents, just like, you know what? You know what? Legos. Legos are going to be currency in the future, man. See? What did I tell you? Lego. Kill the butterfly. What did I tell you, man? Legos are now the currency, and I am rich. I make a fortune off destroying the environment. See, I plant these plants too, you know. I make money off of these. I destroy them, I replant them, and I destroy them again if I get the chance. And then I'll just destroy this stuff. Just make that cash money. Make that cash money. Get all that cash money, baby. Gotta make that cash money. You gotta be one of the big ones. Gotta be one of the big ones. And you're gonna listen to me horribly sing through my mic. Oh yeah, I need a new microphone so it catches my voice a lot better. I know. Oh, that's a boat. Fuck you, bug. Pretty sure that was a ladybug. I gave no fucks. The ladybug didn't stand a chance. That ladybug was like, I'm just minding my own business, just walking around there. Oh god, he shot me. He shot me. I was just such a thing. I was just a tiny ladybug. Oh god, I'm giving myself a headache. Oh god, I'm annoying. How dare you? Oh, I keep thinking those things are thinking. Wait, stop that. Damn it. Give me that canister, bitch. Whoop, whoop. Canister of the ages. Ba 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 ba. Get out of my bitch! I am thirsty. Let's continue on my adventure. Oh no, I don't know if it's supposed to be doing that. If it's not, it is glitching out really bad. Ow! You dick! Fuck you! Good hardscape, bitch! Ah! Hero mode! Whoop whoop! Hero mode! Ah! Quit! Leave me alone! Damn it! God, chicken. I don't even want to say what it looked like to me. Let's just keep on with the game. Be free, oh shit. You gotta see hold this one down. Let's move it. Oh, well, I could have held it down and just like, okay, I dropped earlier, but yeah, not just like drop. Fuck you, bug. Pretty sure that's a ladybug, but it might be a spider, so. But still, this game is really damn fun. Of course, I got, why does this guy have to be the one, like, all the time? What? Oh god, another desinky type boat thing? Oh god, why? Why? I don't like these things. They're so. Well, at least it's not a tiny boat. Oh gosh, sniper, bro. Oh my god, the spider thing's back. Are they good guys or are they bad guys? Well, get sniped, bitch. I want to say they're bad guys. They seem to be like war machines from the past. Oh well. To each their own, I guess. Fuck you. Let me shoot you. Get down here and shoot me. Yeah. Yeah! Come at me, bro. Oh my god, I'm such a horrible shot. Despite that I'm shooting from the hip. I'm here. Say hello to Sniper. Whoop, whoop. Oh my god, please let me off the damn bus. A hand is coming out of the ground. It's a part of Easter Island. Easter Island is behind this. Oh my god, figure out the entire secret of this. Oh god. Fucking scorpions. Oh, green guy. Oh, I love green guy. I also love hero mode, because I'm like invincible in this, bitch. Come on. You can't be a guy in hero mode. You can't beat me. Yeah, I'm rich. I am the Donald Trump of Bionicle Heroes. Can't beat me, I said Donald Trump about a billion times this episode. Come on, I need you, buddy. Get out there and do that. Do it, baby, do it. Yes. Yes, show them what your gains can do, bro. Yes, you are one with the green guy. Yes, push it out of my way. Thank you very much. I will make sure you get a small loan after this. Yes, it's gonna be a small loan. What, you think I was gonna give you 2 million? That's expensive, bro. I'm not gonna give you 2 million Legos. You know how much that is? Yeah, oh, there's a silver one here, isn't it? Yeah, fuck off. Like Star Wars prick. Ooh, red guy. I don't really care much for this guy, to be honest. I don't like the red guy. Like, I don't know, his gun just seems to suck to me. I prefer this guy in general, and not because it's a shotgun. It's because it's a triple firing shotgun. You gonna be serious? There's no, like, green canisters or anything in here? I wish they would give me a new character. I'm pretty sure there's more characters in this. I think they're probably not. I'm probably expecting a little bit too much. I think these are, like, all the main characters. I think this was a TV show in the past when I was a kid. Just, I never watched it. But now I'm kind of playing the game. I'm like, oh my god, the show must have been really good. I used to always look down on LEGO stuff. But after playing this, it's actually really fun. It's really entertaining. It hits the spot when you don't want to play something too serious. Ooh, hello. I think I've already got you there. Yep, you're the wanted guy. I do like this guy's gun, though. It's pretty chill. Whoa, what's up? I need to be red guy to get in here. Or durability can't do it? Okay. Green ball. Wow, that was a short level. Oh my god. I love seeing this guy because he's like, oh my god! You lost a leg, bro! See ya! Catch you on the flip side, bro! Well, that level was kind of a disappointment. Oh god, don't tell me. Thank you. Oh, there was like gold pieces? Okay. Small glitch cave completed. What's the gold things? I don't know what the gold things are. Well, I did that. That was pretty short. I can fit another level in here. That's auto-saving at the moment. Shit, where am I? Which one was I doing? Was it... Yeah, it was the Warrantor one. This was the first one. Verzark's Coastline. Yeah, see, this was the one I've been doing. And I gotta switch over to the... There we go. Get in there. Come on. Come on. There we go. Open it up, babe. No, get out the Legos, please, 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 get the Legos. Oh. You know, it makes me feel so good when I collect all those Lego pieces. Now let's jump into this thing like Mario. Gotta jump into it like... Come on, lose an arm or something. Be funny. Oh, who are you? You have a ponytail. Hello. Okay, then. He's like, what the fuck? What is up with that guy? Is he, like, accidentally like that? Oh, god, no. No. I don't have my brown guy, my gold brown guy. I don't have green guy, neither. Why would you do... Oh, thank god. Like, when I get fucking green guy, I'm like, oh, thank the maker. This guy is the best. He is, like, what just happened to the map? I could have sworn the map just, like, glitched out on me. Well, then! Whoa, hold up. Hold up. That's pretty fucking chill. That looks really neat. It looks like something you see if you're high off your ass. Like, I don't know. No, I didn't expect that to happen. I'm just like, what the hell? Okay, then. I'm pretty sure that's not part of the game. But it is now. Oh, well. This was also made back in the generation where you were supposed to make your games well done. Like, actually get them to where they have, like, no fucking bugs or glitches or anything at all, almost. So that's pretty chill. I don't have to buy no DLC or anything to make this playable. That is a-okay with me. I'm Green Guy. The DLC does make games funner. Just saying. But free add-ons are the bash. Because, you know, free stuff, you can't beat free stuff. Even if it's shitty free stuff. Shitty free stuff can be pretty good, too. Oh my god, I got him! Oh yes, give me. Or do I want to be the Warrantor guy just to walk in that little tiny puddle for a little few things? Okay, give me the Watcher guy then. Checkpoint. Okay, I'm gonna actually go back here real quick because I think there is like a secret. Maybe some gold things too. Oh, hello. Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. It's good to see you again. Oh, what did I tell you? Whoa, what the fuck was that? What the fuck? Leave me alone! You're gonna trigger me! Leave me alone! Oh god! Oh god! Okay. I don't know what you are. Go away. Go away. If I don't know what you are, go away. Oh god. Don't be trying to turn into a horror game on me. Screw off! Yeah. And I gotta be a blue guy. Urgh. Destroy everything! Whoa, what's up with that? Okay, then. Why am I dying? Fuck off! Assholes, fuck off. Damn. I'm gonna go back and get that chest real quick, so yeah, I'll return in a moment. It's getting clear to me. I should really upgrade this guy, because it's apparently I'm gonna have to use this guy possibly for the final boss fight. That's not good because I am going to get wrecked because this guy has no upgrades whatsoever. Yeah. The only guy I think I upgraded was the Brone guy. Oh god. I'm gonna get wrecked. So I gotta collect all the Lego so I can upgrade the blue guy after this mission. Okay, I'm on my way. Gimme. This should actually be a pretty long level too, so yeah, there's that. Destroy everything! Yes! Blue guy in hero mode does not fuck around! Oh god. Each time I try to make gun noises. I love cutscenes. You're awesome! Stupid camera. Honestly, I think this was the guy upgraded something. I'm not too sure. Open sesame! See, I have the magic touch. What are you doing in my cave? Ooh, green guy. Green guy mask. I kinda wish I had, like, powered him up some, to be honest, but it doesn't. Sadly. Okay, I'm... What the hell? Oh, god, there's a ton of them. Am I supposed to... Oh, god, yeah, I'm supposed to be here, Mike, with this. Make it... Oh, my god, yes, it's the one I love! Destroy them! Destroy... Well, okay, then abandon me. I didn't want you. I didn't want you to fight beside me. Anyways, okay. Screw off. Bugger off. Something. Do something. What's this? Is this a secret type area? I just got a checkpoint, so probably not. Secret areas usually don't give checkpoints. I know that from experience. Ugh. Destroy everything. I don't know why, but I just saw a fucking Doom for a moment. I don't know why. Doom just popped into my head while playing this. This room made me think of Doom. Don't judge me. Oh, god. Doom's actually a really good game. I haven't played it yet, but I've played the old ones. There's nothing I can do in here. Unless I can destroy all this and turn it into money! Aw. Nope. I can destroy all that, though. Oh, hello, baby.
Yes, I found the gears I need. Screw off.
Okay, I'm repairing this. This guy's like the mechanic. He knows everything that you gotta do. He's like the master, the know-it-all. Oh, it was an elevator. Okay.
Let me in there! I must get the silver canister. Ah!
Back off! You asses! Ow! Dick! Don't shoot me ever again. Don't shoot me in my ass ever again.
Don't speak to me or my son ever again!
Oh my god, he's so cute! Fly! Fly, my baby! No, no, you're not getting away. Fuck you. They try so hard to get away, but I just, like, murder them up in their face. Up, all up in their grill.
You cannot destroy us. We will overcome all the scorpions. All the scorpions must die for the greater of mankind.
Oh, shit. Of course, the giant gold scorpions. They don't need to die. I like them. No, fuck off. You don't hurt me, but I still want you dead. Do I got them, or is this him? No, I don't think I have this guy. No, I do not. Is he like a character I actually get? He looks a lot like the, he looks like a lot like that one guy. That's most likely gonna be the thumbnail of the video. So, yeah. Screw off! So, is he gonna be a playable character for me, or what? Oh my god, that'd be so awesome! I could be the dumbass! Yes, I'm gonna call him a dumbass, because that's what he is. Oh my god, I love this game so much. And since I thought Doom, I think I know what else I'm gonna play on the channel after this. Maybe, because I still need to finish the first Fallout, which I am having troubles with that. I've been playing it in my own spare time because I need extra supplies before I head back out or I'm gonna die of radiation poisoning. But yeah. The merchants are really screwing me at the moment. The merchants are like, fuck you, bro. We're not gonna let you continue properly. We're gonna let you die radiation poisoning. I guess I could like grind a little bit. Like, I think the merchants change their stuff every week or so in the game. Yeah. Yeah, that's how Fallout is. The original one, not the new ones. Which, after I play that one, I'm probably going to continue the series. But, yeah. I'm probably not going to do Fallout 4, though. I might do Fallout 3. Why is... No, it's this guy. He looked a lot like that one guy, though. Maybe because I'm in hero mode, and I don't really know anyone from anywhere else. But the mask was black, so there's that. I'm also hungry. I have no food on me. Yes, eat during the let's play. Smart move. Well, I drink during the let's play. Well, that's different because you don't see anything really. Oh god, I'm gonna say something I really shouldn't have said. I'm really glad I didn't. But then again, a sanity clicker probably made me say a bunch of things you probably wish I didn't say. So there's that too. Oh well. But let's bag on, be bagons. Whee! Jumping down. That's the sniper guy I need. Screw off. Don't be shooting me. It's not nice to shoot me, bro. It's not nice to get up my grill like that. Oh my god, where's the green guy? Green guy. Yes! It was shotgun! No, will you quit switching my characters, please? It's just so annoying when I want to be green guy and you switch me over to somebody else. But, shit. This red guy. I already have his mask. Why would I want to get in there? Can I even get in there? No, I can't, because I'd have to have the sniper build that, and I don't have the black guy neither. So I can't climb up into his mouth. I can do this one though. Probably because I'm hero mode. Oh, that's very provocative of a position you did. Okay. I'm fine with that. Screw off! No! Stop it! Stop it! It's really mean when you do that kind of theft. Man, I am so rich. I think I was richer in the last episode. Well, I'll probably get all the Legos back anyways. I didn't even see you there, you dick. Oh my god. I also need to update my channel introduction sometime soon. Yep. Well, hello there. Are you waiting for me? Hmm? Well, fuck you, because I gotta use this guy for something else. I'll be back. Don't judge me. I'm doing secret stuff. My first gold! Oh! I'm gonna be so rich! Wait, does that even count towards money? I don't think so. And yes, don't judge me. I came all... I don't know why, but this guy is really weird to me. And I still can't do this one, can I? Yep. I can't believe we could just... on my words. I'm pretty sure we could climb over that, but okay. I also keep forgetting I have a map that I could follow. Okay, just checking. Now we come over here to this guy. Hello, I'm back. What's up? Hello, bro. You dick! Oh, are you a girl? You seem to have tits. Yep. Give me this. I want that. I don't need that. Shit. There it. What just shot me? Oh, we're gonna fight on the walls? You wanna fight? Oh, okay. Rawr. Rawr. I don't know how to fight like this. What am I supposed to? I'm getting a little dizzy. I'm getting dizzy. Can I please get down from here? Please? I'm getting a little dizzy. Please? Thank you. I'm getting kind of dizzy by doing this. I don't know how, but I am. I would hate to play this with an Oculus. Oh, God! Come on! Just get in there. This guy's not even upgrade. Don't dick with me, game. I don't like being on this wall. It feels really weird. This motion sickness crap is very annoying. Oh, God. Oh, crap. Stop it. Checkpoint. Oh, my God. Green guy it is. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm, like, permanently locked onto him or some shit. Are you being serious right now? Is this just, like, a battle to... No, I don't want to be any of these guys. I want to be the green guy. He's my fucking overpowered guy. Where'd he go? Oh, my God. Oh, God. Oh, God. He's trying to kill me. He's trying to destroy what I find to be awesome in life and everything else. Oh, God. Oh, God. Screw up. Screw the F off. Fucking hit them! Oh, God. Hit them! How is this so hard for you? Fine. There, happy game? Oh. I can't even hit him. There we go. Did his gun upgrade? I'm pretty sure it just now upgraded. Oh, God. Come on, why is it so hard to play as this? I swear, I hate this fight. I already hate it. This is like the worst boss fight. Oh, God. Why? Just why? Oh, I can run all the way over there now. Come on, come on. Fight me, bro, fight me. What am I doing? Why, I'm seeing stuff to fight him. Oh, hello. Oh, he's also a lizard. Just with hair. Oh, wait, I don't actually have to hit him. I just keep dodging. Well, that's kind of boring. I don't think this would be good to keep in the video, because this is very boring. This is super boring. Yeah, I'm gonna let you guys get skipped to the end. I'll be back out there fighting this guy. Okay, so the fight's gotten a lot easier, but still super boring, because all you have to do is beat the blue guy, hold down the left mouse button, and this guy's just too easy. Like, seriously. All you gotta do is literally sit here and he's dead. He's lost both his arms. He's kinda lame of a boss fight, just saying. And he has a banana? Banana? To finish you, not to finish. Let's just finish him. I'm just gonna say, you were the worst boss fight ever. I'm gonna finish you off with the green guy. Like, let's just get your thing. You can beg for your life all you want. I'd personally let you live because you were the crappiest fight ever. You're not even worth killing. You're not worth putting down. You were just super crappy of a fight. I thought it was going to be really awesome and everything, but seriously, the first boss fight I ever had was the best. So, fuck you. Whoa, what's up? What the fuck? What the fuck is ruining my map? Okay, then. That was shitty. That was like the shittiest fight I ever had. Please, don't let the rest of the boss fights be like this. I really like this game. I don't want it to be so crappy. Please.
Unlock new character, Rudaka.
Wait, I can play as the guy I just killed? You gave me a bronze or something? Really? I don't know what that means, but yeah, fuck you. Don't forget to visit Balta. Yes, I know. The lockdown's in Bionicle World. Yes, I know. You don't have to fucking capitalize it. Enter shop. Goodies. So, 50% discount. Yeah, you want me to spend like all my credits for 50% discount? Fuck you. I don't want any of that. Where is he? It was Raduca. Raduca, where are you? It said new character unlocked. Hint 1, hint 2, hint 3, hint 4. Why would I want to buy hints? I don't understand what hints should be for. You know what? Just because it's only 100 Legos, let's buy the first hint. Yeah. Crap. Keep forgetting Mill Mouse button. Thank you for the hint. Thank you for that crappy ass hint. Thank you. Thank you for the most fucking simple thing in the game. Thank you for taking 100 of my Legos to tell me how to shoot my gun. I've been doing the entire thing. Okay. Thank you. Just out of curiosity, I'm buying this one. To improve your lower rankings, collect as many Lego pieces as you can and try not to lose mass. Okay, that's kind of useful. I really didn't care about the ranking there. I'm actually going to upgrade the blue guy. Where is he? Nope. Is he new? No, you're just the guy I don't like. I don't see Raduca, though. I unlocked him, but he's not here. Okay, this is the blue guy. He was actually really good. So is that his weapon? I'm not sure. I'm gonna upgrade his armor because he's very defenseless. And while I'm out in the water, it kind of sucks ass when I have to play as him. I can't switch to another character. So I will happily upgrade him. Now, back out of that. What can I afford? 110,000. Progress Sun. I'm going to buy the Sun Lounger because I'm very curious. Okay, what did that do? I got a Sun Lounger now. Yes. What does that mean? Now I just raised Legos on something I can't find. I think I just wasted my Legos on a fucking Sun Lounger I can't use. Really? Or something I can't even see, in fact. You better at least have something in there, do you? No, you do not. You asshole. Unless it's somewhere else, Piraka Playground? Weird. I just want to say that's weird. Right off the back, weird. Weird! Oh god, that lag. Green guy. Yeah, Winter. I'm gonna go ahead and do the final level, cause Vorzok's coastline is now open. So, Vorzok's Deluge. This was the one I just did, which was shitty. Super shitty. I was really disappointed. I wanted to end my video on a fucking boss fight. But fuck that. I'd rather just end the fucking winter levels right now. Because they suck ass. First level, fun. Last level, horrible. I am going to rant about that all day now. Because that was such a letdown. Because I was expecting oh so much more. Oh, hello there, Black Ball. Oh, you got an upgrade. He's like, I'm coming down to kick your ass. Whoa, is this an automatic boss fight? Yeah. Oh my god, it is!
Yes!
Yes, I do get to end it on a boss fight. Oh my god, yes. On a mech boss fight. Best. This thing, this better be an automatic boss fight or I'm gonna be really upset with this. Oh my god, yes. Yes, 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 yes. I will destroy you and everything you were beloved for. Which is like nothing. Come in. Give me all you got, bro. This is what a boss fight should be. Not that crappy crap. Give me this. Oh, I can't open it. Okay. Where'd he go? I know he went somewhere. Is he just like retreated to all the air mode? Or... Oh, there you are. Come on, bro. Oh, fuck off. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. How do I hurt you? Do I gotta be in hero mode to hurt you? Really? That's gonna be really disappointing. Like, super disappointing for me. Because I just had to deal with a super horrible boss fight, but at least this is funner. This is funner to me. Yes. Come on. Come on. Fuck off. Fuck off, you dicks. Just put me in hero mode, Art. Thank you. This is a lot better. I'm not hurting him. I don't know what to do. Am I hurting him? I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know how to beat him. How do I beat him? I'm in hero mode. How do I do this? Fuck you. I am going to use all my shit on you. Don't I have a green guy still? No, I don't. What the fuck? Oh. I did not see this. Okay, wait. Is this going to be like how the last one was too? What the fuck just happened? I dropped something on him? Whoop, whoop. Okay, I see what you got to do now. I see what you got in store for me, baby. Don't worry, I know your shit. I know it. This is... Oh, God. You at least have a chance to kick my ass, though, it feels like. Also, I'm using blue guy over green guy right now because he seems to have a little bit better of a hit rate. Like, he's able to hit these guys a lot easier because the gun tracks onto them. Like, see? It just, like, locks on and it don't matter where they go. It's like, fuck you, bitch. So, yes, I kind of hate the fact I'm not playing as green guy at the moment because I love the green guy. Come on. Come on. Screw off. I'm also kind of bored right now because this isn't as fun as I wanted it to be. But it is at least cooler than the last one. Fly, my bird, fly! Why are you scared, you pussy? Ha! Bitch! Well, I guess it is a kid's game, so, yeah. It's still fun. I like it. It's also fun. Die, motherfucker, die! Destroy all these assholes for what they are worth, and that's like nothing, they're worth nothing. This is why I'm glad I upgraded this guy's fucking armor. This guy's like, come on, I used to be a pussy just like you, but now I'm big man. Come on, come on, come on. I wish I could use. I just realized Bandicam was now off, so yeah, probably a good thing. Because this is actually a really boring fight. It's fun, but boring. Because I gotta be in hero mode, and I'm nowhere close to being in hero mode. So, there's that. Oh my god, green guy's in there. Can I get in there? White turret. Oh, baby. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, bitch. Green guy's up in this shit now. Can I do anything with this? No. Okay, it says blue guy, but I don't think blue guy can do. He's vulnerable. Yes, he was vulnerable. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. My mouth is really dry. Oh my god. So, I'm pretty sure I don't want to see all this fighting. This fighting is really boring. So, yeah. I'll skip you to the end again. So, he just had an explosion appear behind him. Like, the most classic fucking movie thing ever to happen. And of course, I missed some of it for you guys. You missed some of it, but you didn't really miss all that much. So, awesome. He's also murdering me somehow. What? Oh, God. Oh, God. He's also managing to kick my ass. That is not good. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Fuck you. Fuck you. Ah! You didn't tell me you had green slime things. I need to switch somebody that has armor. Oh, yeah. Yeah, get fucked. That's what you get, bitch. And, oh. Hero mode doesn't matter anymore. That's what's up. Okay, okay. Okay, so shooting him right now doesn't matter. I just need to dodge and hopefully not die. Again, again. He did some damage to me. He's a launcher guy, too, so he's like this. Oh, God. He's also fire, apparently. With slime. Oh, God. There's a slime. It's not, but, oh, God. There's a light cosmos. Oh, bitch, you made a mistake. Also, I think you ran out of minions. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, God. Let's move over here. Move directly over here. I'm just going to see right here where you get. Come on. Come on, you know you want to try me, bro. You know you want to try me. Come on. Oh, God. Ah. I would rather not die around the end of this, okay? Fuck off. Yeah! Yeah, you should probably reconsider bringing down your shield, Annie. Just saying. He's almost dead. For a final boss fight for this, it's not really that good. Though he is pretty strong, it feels like. Oh, God. Come on, bro. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh, you did. Oh, my God. Yeah, you kind of don't have legs or feet. You're supposed to kind of fall down. Yeah. Oh, my God. You're so silly, guy. Now die by green. What is he doing? Oh, there's his leg. You just got stepped on, bitch! How do I grab it? Oh, that's the mask I needed for level 3! Oh my God. How do I get it? I honestly don't know. But, oh. Brown guy, okay. Oh, I gotta build my own little bridge. Or what was supposed to actually be here before he knocked it down like an asshole. Okay, that's understandable. Blah, 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 blah. Ha ha, you fucking loser. Oh, what the fuck? What the hell? Oh my God, you did not tell me this was gonna happen, game. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck, game? What the fuck? Screw off! Screw off, how do I kill you? Oh, God. Oh, God, just shoot the face. Oh, God, I am gonna get wrecked. I am gonna get so wrecked. Oh, God. I knew I should have not mocked the game. The game is very pissed off at me. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, God. I'm sorry, game. I'm sorry. I didn't mean any of it. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. Oh, God. Thank you. Oh. Please. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Don't celebrate. Just leave. Leave, please. Oh, God. What the fuck was that? I did not expect that. I thought it was just going to be like, oh, man, level complete when I got the mask. Verzok unlocked. Congratulations. You have to be Verzok. You can now play as him in Verzok's Coastline. Okay. So, I can play as him in Verzok's Coastline. Okay. Pretty cool. I guess this is just different colors. Yeah, I got more gold. Awesome. So, I can only play as him in one thing? I can only play as him in this, in his own levels. Okay, I just do that in my free time. I don't think I'm going to do any more. I think that's all I'm going to do for this episode. I did pretty much. I spent pretty much an hour on the game. Yeah. I'm just going to finish up the thing. Congratulations here. You can now visit the Piraka Playground. Whoa, what? I can visit the Piraka Playground. What do you mean? What's over here? What you mean about the Piraka Playground? Is my sun lounger over here? Is my sun... Piraka Playground, okay. I'll check it out before I end the video. What? What is this? Yo, bro, what's up? What's up, Visa? What's up, bro? Yeah, I have no idea what this is. I am thoroughly confused right now. Is this where my sun lounger at? Is my sun lounger around here? That music, though. Hell yeah. I don't know what to say about this. This is the Piraka Playground, but I don't think I can do anything here. Or do I have to play as Verzog in order to do anything? That Warter, though, looks really good for a 2006 egg. Oh, God. So, I can't play as Verzog? Okay, let's be Green Guy, because he's the fastest. It's gotten really dark. Oh, guys. Was it just raining? Because war, I just thought it rained. Yeah. Hi. Yeah, Verzog, I don't know what's up here. Do I do something with you? Don't run from me, you puss. Well, fuck you, then. I don't understand the playground. Okay. My sun lounger! My glorious sun lounger! Can I get in there? Oh my god, I want in there! Let me in! I want to get to my sun lounger! Oh yeah! Oh my god, sit in it! Don't move it, sit in it! I paid good money for that damn thing, sit in it! Sit in it! It is a sun lounger! Oh my god. Oh my god! That is fucking awesome! Oh god! Oh my god! What the fuck? And just goes back to normal after crushing him. That's too fuck. Oh, hello. Yeah, but it's like I'm kind of sorry about that, but. That was too damn good. Oh god. So, that's what it is. The stuff's for here. That's pretty awesome, man. I am actually thoroughly happy that I bought that sun lounger now. Oh god. And as I was going to do earlier, I was gonna think I'm gonna upgrade something. Actually, how much? No, I can't afford it. Castle locator. Oh, that has to come in handy for one phone. Bonus level 1, 2, 3. There's bonus levels. Okay. I'm not gonna buy any more of the playground stuff. Just shooting gallery. That's interesting. I'm not going to buy anything else for the Piraka Playground just yet, but I will upgrade Kongu some more with his arrow slicer. I think that's why it is. I think that's his gun, but I'm not too sure. I'm pretty sure that's his gun, because now it's a fucking laser crossbow. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's a fucking big-ass crossbow thing now. It's like a minigun. Oh my god, it does upgrade the guns. Holy shit, that is so amazing. Thank you, Bandicam. You know I'm close to ending the episode, right? Okay. Yeah. Anyways, I love this fucking laser. It's so fucking awesome. Yeah, I got a new gun. We test out the Sun Lounger. That's pretty fucking awesome and funny. And I'm ending the episode right here. Arthur, I can't save my game. Oh yeah, I forgot. The game's not like that. You can't actually save it. Last time I made sure it all are saved, so there's that. Other than that, I have something to say. Well, this was Bionicle Heroes, and I'll catch you on the flip side.